Well, trainer Brendan Walsh is looking for his first Breeders' Cup win in the FanDuel Breeders' Cup Juvenile. You have East Avenue, who's undefeated. He's a perfect 2-for-2. You and your horse have been out in California for quite some time. What have your eyes seen from his gallop so far here at Del Mar?
He's done great, Joaquin. You know, as well as you would like a horse to do. It seems like he's been getting a little sharper every day, and tomorrow can't come soon enough.
We know he's a star on the racetrack based off his replays and being undefeated in 2-for-2. When did he tip his hand to you in morning training that you thought, oh, this guy could be pretty darn good?
We were pretty well-worn before he ever came into us. And listen, from day one, Joaquin, he's done everything right, you know. So he never really has a bad day. But, yeah, I mean, straight away you could see the quality was there, you know.
Did your heart drop at the post position draw when you heard his name in post one come up?
Not really. I'm not too put out by it, you know. He's quick enough out of the gate. You know, I'm a lot happier to have that post than have an outside post. So listen, it's not ideal, but you know, hopefully he's got the speed to contend with us, and you know, if he gets a good break in that, then we you know, hopefully we get a good trip, and if we do, then he should be thereabouts.
He's going to be stepping out on the racetrack here coming up in just a little bit. What can we expect to see him do today out there on the main track?
He's just going to gallop. He stood in the gate yesterday, so we'll back him up like we've been doing to the quarter pole and let him go a turn and a half, and that'll about do it from there.
Appreciate it, Brendan. Good luck on Future Stars Friday.
Thanks, Joaquin.